Earl in the back.
Earl's the best.
Yeah, he is the master.
He helped me so much in the past 2 years. This guy, honestly, he got me like a clock now. I was like an old timepiece that was stuck in the sand, and he cleaned me out and he got me where to go. So, a lot of prayers, a lot of posing. Let's see what happens.
Yep. Get ready.
Earl looks great. Look at how tidy he is.
Mm-hmm.
That looks like those redwoods in California. Like, just like prehistoric. Get that, sir. I want to see that. Don't worry about my body. I know what my body looks like. I want to see a root. That's like a tree. That's like that root I had in the back. I couldn't get rid of it. Dynamite, chopped it. It's still there. I blew my transmission in the Jeep pulling that baby off.
More dynamite.
See, that tree is related to Earl.
I know. Our men's pro master division. Men's pro masters. We're going to make you guys work today. Let's all take about 2 steps to your right so you're center stage. We get a good look at you. You're all in good lighting.
Wow. A lot of men.
Good 98.
All right, guys, quarter turn to your right.
Squeeze it.
Quarter turn to your right.
Tight.
Quarter turn to your right.
Good. Set her up.
And face forward.
Tight.
Can I get competitor number 97 and 95 to change places? 95 and 97. Let's see a front double bicep.
Take your time, Earl.
Come on,
big.
Yes. Hold it. Squeeze it.
Hold it.
And relax. Let's see a lat spread.
Hold it. Let's go 98.
And relax.
No. Oh no, you're fine.
Quarter turn to your right. Side chest.
I'm showing my mother.
Hit it. There you go. Tight.
Looks good. That's it.
And relax. Side tricep.
Take your time.
Hit it! There you go! Hold it! Show it! Right there! Right there! Hold it!
And relax. Face the curtain.
Keep it tight!
Bicep. Give yourselves a little room so you don't knock yourselves out.
Take your time, Earl!
Give yourselves some
room. Hit it!
Now hold it.
there. Hold it.
And relax.
I'm a legend right now.
See you, lat spread.
That's it.
Hands all day.
Breathe.
Take your time.
There you go.
That's it.
Hit it. Hit it.
That's it.
And relax. Quarter turn your right.
Tight. There you go. Hold it. There you go. There you go. Hold it.
Side chest.
Go smooth. Hit it. There you go. Hold it.
And relax. Side tricep.
That's it. Stand on it.
Go. Hit it. Woo! Stand on it. Right there. Right there. Hold it.
And relax and face forward. We want to give the judges a good opportunity to look at everybody. Can we have 106 and 94 change places? 106 and 94. 95 and 96 change places, side by side, right next to you.
All right, Wayne, come on now, battle up. Have a fight, Wayne. Have a fight.
Keep her tight, Earl. Hold it.
Nice leg. Everything.
Overhead abdominals, one leg extended.
Hit it strong. Hit it! Hold it! Hold it tight, 98.
And relax. Let's see a crab, most muscular. Flex and rotate your right quad.
Take your time.
Let's show it.
Your leg.
Show it.
Come on.
Nice.
To the inside. Turn it out. That's it.
Hold it.
That's it.
Flex and rotate your left quad.
Take your time.
That's show it.
That's what.
There you go.
Oh, 98.
And relax. Let's see a side serratus intercostal.
That's it. Take your time. That's
hold
it.
Show it. Show it. There you
that's
go.
It. Right there.
Right there. Hold it.
98. Hold it.
Hold it out.
And relax.
That's it.
Face the curtain.
Keep her tight.
Flex and rotate your right hamstring.
Tight. Wait, hold it.
And relax. Let's see a double calf raise.
Hold it tight.
Hold it.
Yeah.
That's it. Right there.
And relax. Face forward.
Right there.
A see a hands on hips, most muscular. We're gonna work for you guys. These guys are pros. We're used to this posing. Let's see it, guys.
Let's hear it, guys.
There you go, Earl.
And relax.
Time, Earl.
Hit it.
That's it.
Right there. Hold it. Hold it.
Good leg. Good leg.
Hold it.
And relax.
Good.
All right, guys. Thank you so much. Great job.
The gentleman back on stage. All right, gentlemen, quarter turn right.
This is going to be a tough one. Man, they both look so good.
Quarter turn right.
This is a toughie, yeah.
Quarter turn right. Quarter turn right, face the front.
And he had great pulse. He was smart. They were both smiled great.
Front double bicep.
This is going to be tough. I don't know who they're going to put. And he's so nice, too. Nice.
Relax. Front lat spread. Relax. Quarter turn right. Side chest.
And you have to start picking apart different pieces of the body and strength. Unbelievable. Look at their hands. Look at this, Micah.
Relax. Side tricep.
Sit low on it. You can do it. You can do it.
Yes, he
does.
He has more cuts in the back.
There you go.
See the
relax.
Glutes.
Mm-hmm. Quarter turn right, face the rear of the stage.
Which one?
Double biceps, spiking one calf.
His glute has more. Is that muscles though, or is that
muscles?
Yeah, yeah, they do.
Relax.
People might win them.
Rear lat spread, spike one calf.
See the lines on the legs. Don't be sure that you get that more muscle.
Relax.
Really good.
Stand up on your toes, gentlemen. Let's see your calves.
If they can at this point, you will.
Relax. Quarter turn right.
This is tough.
Side chest.
Some good dieting, right?
Yeah, really. Shit. They both look amazing.
How old is one?
Relax.
I don't know. I don't know. But I don't think he is.
Side tricep.
He looks like he's like 50, but I think he just has a face that makes him crazy.
Relax.
I don't know what age group he was in, but he looks old.
Quarter turn right. Hands on head, abdominals, Flex one quad.
And leg hard.
No, they both look good. They both look really good.
Relax.
Oh my God.
Hands on hip, most muscular. Relax.
I mean.
Quarter turn right.
I don't know who they're gonna pick, though. They're amazing.
Side serratus. Intercostals. Relax, gentlemen.
Yeah, he has more cuts.
Quarter turn right, face the rear. Angle your body to the right, and let's see your flex and rotate your hamstring. Show us your hamstring.
Come to the lane specific. You almost have to.
Relax. Quarter turn right, all the way, and face the front, gentlemen.
It's unbelievable.
May I have some pose down music, please? Have at it, gentlemen.
I know, see, they both have bodies. Like,
good and bad,
yeah.
And they both have good
yeah.
Bodies.
Yeah.
I don't know. The arms are different,
Thank you, gentlemen. You may exit the stage.
Wow.
That's going to be tough. Mm-hmm. Immortal. It's entirely, man.
I don't know if these people have left the stage yet, but I'd like to announce our best female poser. I don't know if she's left the audience. Number 43.
Right.
Best female poser. Best male poser, number 49.
I think they're gonna wait for
43 is Angela Godwalt for best female poser. Number 49, Robert Grimm for best male poser.
Oh,
and number 98, Earl the Pearl Snyder for best male pro poser.
Yeah, they just added that, I guess. I never heard that. Yeah, usually everybody leaves before they do it at the end of the night.
Shame.
Do the judges get mad if I ask them questions? No. Not until like the
time. No, I mean when it's over.
Yeah.
Will they get mad?
No, that's what they're there for. They give you positive feedback.
Robert Grimm, best male poser, the 67 and a half year old, ladies and gentlemen.
He was amazing.
That's so good.
And we have a winner. The votes have been tabulated. And the winner of this year's Pro Men's Bodybuilding Contest.
96.
Number 98, Earl the Pearl Snyder.
Wow.
Did you see what he did in the team? He did like a moonwalk.
Excellent.
Oh my God, that split where he got.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Earl the Pearl Snyder.
I was dying.
Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes tonight's show. We appreciate you coming. Please have a safe drive home, and remember to check www.usbf.net for upcoming shows.
Woo!
Brian Washington has a bunch of shows coming up for the horizon.
I want